Today we shall reflect on St. Vincent's formation program. On the feast of St. Vincent, we pray for the salvation of the poor and sanctification of clergy or formation of clergy.
In the 17th century, there was no organized seminary formation for priests. He took up this by his own innovative ways. Through Tuesday conferences for priests, he started it. Daniel Rope claims that right in the beginning, about 400 were trained by Vincentian seminaries every year, and they began to constitute a priestly elite spread over the four compass points in the church. This was worked out by seminars, retreats for ordinands, retreats for priests, individual as well as in groups, which was a means of renewing them at one or other times in his inventive foundations. Tuesday conference was a finishing or final touch for ordained priests. God worked through him to form and sanctify priests, the sisters, daughters of charity, and branches of pious associations, ladies of charity, confraternity of charity, that is AIC. He continues to pray for us. May he live and work through us to carry on his legacy, which is left behind for us.